Layering, a watercolor tutorial, how to create rich color painting with layers. To begin my sketch, I'm going to think of my image as well as my paper as four quadrants. Similar to gridding, this makes it easier to get proportions correct. Remember, you're using watercolor. Watercolor is a transparent medium. Draw lightly so that way your pencil marks don't show through your end painting.